Guys, today I'm gonna show you how to save a group of tabs as a session and open it whenever you want with Vivaldi web browser. This is a cool little feature available with Vivaldi which saves your time. This is one of the reasons why I use this awesome web browser. So just go ahead and open the browser. For now I have opened it, and also I just opened few random tabs, random sites, just to show you how this work. Right now we just have only 3 tabs, but imagine, for example, if you wanna work with more than 10 sites same time, and every time you leave the work you have to close them all and reopen it again. Well, it will take quite a while. That's why this feature is so useful. This is what all you have to do if you have open all the tabs that you want to save as a session. Then just go ahead and click on this little icon, and it will open up the menu, this menu, and point your mouse over file and select save open tabs as a session. And give a name like my tabs and click on save. So now you just save your session. You have saved these 3 tabs as a session and you can open it whenever you want. So now I'm gonna close the browser and reopen it. Right now I close it and now I'm gonna open up. And again, if you close these tabs, and now imagine you wanna open your saved session, and when you want to open it, open your saved session, just like when you save it, click on this icon, file, and select open saved session, and you have right now your saved session, and you just can click on open and it will open all the tabs. So this is the end of the tutorial. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Until the next time, goodbyes.